Former SNL star Cecily Strong has withdrawn from an offensive skit about congressional hearings on anti-Semitism on campus, according to a new report.